Seatbelt secure. Parking brake is set. Throttles half open. Prop is forward. Battery master on. Alternator on. Strobe is on. 3 green on the gear. Fuel pump is on. Up she goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Looking for fuel. There it is. Mixture back. Fuel pump is off. Throttle back. Crack. Clear prop.
Northeast Philadelphia Airport, ATIS information, Victor, time 1254 Zulu. Wind 310 at 15, the weather is better than 5005. Temperature 24, 2.16. Altimeter 29 or 89er. Visual approach runway 33 in use. Notice airmen, taxiway Lima 1, safety area not standard. Birds and animals sighted in the vicinity of the airfield, use caution. All hold short instructions and sign out to their required.
Hotel to the back hangars with Victor, ready to taxi, visual departure southeastbound.
All right, 86 Juliet Hotel, Northeast Ground, runway 33, taxi via Bravo Alpha.
Bravo Alpha to 33, 6 Juliet Hotel. Northeast Tower, Saratoga 886, Juliet Hotel is holding short at Alpha on 33, ready for takeoff, visual departure, southeastbound.
Saratoga 886, Juliet Hotel, Northeast Tower, runway 33, clear for takeoff, wind 300 at 11, left turn out, course approved.
Clear for takeoff, Alpha on 33, left turn out, 6 Juliet Hotel. Fuel pump is on, prop forward, mixture rich, 3 green on the gear, engine is in the green, fuel is on the left, left turn out.
KDA6 Juliet Hotel, remain outside the Bravo until you have approval. Frequency change is approved. If you need Philadelphia departure, they're on 124.35.
Started that outside the Bravo until we jump over with them. We'll level 2,500. Frequency change approved. Thanks, 6 Juliet Hotel.
No problem.
Philly departure, Saratoga 886 Juliet Hotel.
886 Juliet Hotel, filling.
Philly, Saratoga 886 Juliet Hotel is off from Papa November Echo. We're approximately 3.5 miles southeast of the field. We're level at 2,600. Looking for advisories to Foxtrot, Foxtrot Alpha via Charlie Charlie Victor VOR at 8,500.
Room 886 Juliet Hotel, contact New York, I'm sorry, contact Washington Center, 132.05.
Over to Washington Center, 132.05, thanks, 6 Juliet Hotel.
9 Delta Kilo, clear to aisle left, runway.
Washington Center, Saratoga 886 Juliet Hotel is climbing through 5,800 for 8,005, direct Charlie Charlie Victor, final destination, Foxtrot, Foxtrot Alpha.
November 86 Juliet Hotel, Washington Center, the Atlantic City altimeter 2988.
2988 on the meter, 6 Juliet Hotel. Center, Saratoga 886 Juliet Hotel, we're at 7-5, could we level off here?
86 Juliet Hotel, yeah, that's fine.
Alright, we'll stay at 7-5, thank you, 6 Juliet Hotel.
Six Juliet Hotel, contact Potomac Approach 127.2.
Over to Potomac Approach 127.2, 6 Juliet Hotel. Potomac Approach, Saratoga 886 Juliet Hotel, 7500.
So, Saratoga 886 Juliet Hotel, Potomac Approach, good morning, Andrews Altimeter 2994.
Good morning, 2994 on the meter, 6 Juliet Hotel.
R6606 is not active. Good to go, direct first flight.
Clear Bravo Hills, First Flight Airport, Wright Brothers National Memorial. Automated weather observation. 1444 Zulu weather. Wind 270 at 5. Visibility 10. Clear below 12,000. Temperature 31 Celsius. Dew point 20. Altimeter 2 niner 6. Remark. Density altitude 1,900.
Oceana, Saratoga 886 Juliet Hotel is 7.5. We're understanding that 6606 is inactive today, correct?
Saratoga 6 Juliet Hotel, affirmative. Whiskey 56606, you're cold.
All right, thank you so much, 6 Juliet Hotel. Oceana, Saratoga 886 Juliet Hotel will be vacating 7.5 for a slow descent in the first flight.
6 Juliet Hotel, roger.
Clear Bravo Hills, First Flight Airport, Wright Brothers National Memorial. Automated weather observation. 1457 Zulu weather. Wind 310 at 3. Visibility 10. Clear below 12,000. Temperature 31 Celsius. Dew point 20. Altimeter 2 niner 6.
Oceana, Saratoga 886 Juliet Hotel is descending for 3,900 for first flight. We can go 1,200 from here if you don't mind.
6 Juliet Hotel, roger. Radar service terminated. Squawk BFR, frequency change approved. Good day.
1,200, frequency change approved. Thanks for your help today. 6 Juliet Hotel.
Gear speed, gear's coming down. And there's the runway. Three green on the gear. Adding power.
First flight traffic, Saratoga joining left downwind for runway 2, first flight.
Coming into pattern altitude, 20 inches manifold, pressure 900 feet. Let's give ourselves a little bit of room. Looking for runway 2. She is. Three green on the gear, pump is on, mixture is rich, 800 feet on the pattern. not to flaps. First flight, Saratoga, turning left base runway to first flight. Saratoga turning final, first flight. Three green on the gear, pump is on, prop is full forward, 12 inches manifold pressure. 100 knots indicated, full flaps. Indicated. Both flaps, three green on the gear.